passing through East Zone, Central Zone and North Zone of the City Police. We have made elaborate arrangement. Roughly about 10,000 policemen of various ranks are deployed. On this route, we have mounted about 400 plus CCTV cameras. So every square yard of the procession route would be under surveillance. They are connected with our command and control room. Apart from that, right from the beginning, we have been associating the local community, local organizers, volunteers, and at every stage, we are helping them to make the procession peaceful and successful.
So what are the restrictions made by city police, and mainly what are the monitoring security wings that will be on performance and the duties on main roads?
With regard to various arrangements of traffic diversion, already yesterday, today and even tomorrow, there would be a lot of announcement through public forum, through FM radio, through all the newspapers about what are the routes which common public should avoid, what are the route where they should expect heavy traffic. We have made arrangement of signboards at various places. Apart from that, a lot of preventive arrests have been made of all the known communal offenders, of all the bad hats, various security section of the CRPC. Under them, we have taken action to ensure that it is peaceful.
Sir, as elections are ahead, there are some rumors that some communal is going to take place, as in 2008 Mushirabad. So, sir, what are the security wings mainly predicted so that no such thing prevails?
There is no issue of any disturbance. Hyderabad is a very peaceful and very calm city. We have full support of the community. We are working hand in hand with all the communities, all the organizers, and I do not see any reason for any disturbance. We have made all arrangement to see that everything is peaceful.
Sure, sir. Thank you. Sir, a small question.